On the latest Keeping Up with the Kardashians, the sisters spoke out about Kylie Jenner's infamous lip drama. Scott Disick and Kourtney Kardashian became business partners, and much more. Kim, Kendall, and Khloé head to lunch, and the topic of Kylie's lips comes up. Kim explains that she's supportive of Kylie's decision to feel the best she can about herself. Kendall also thinks Kylie looks amazing, but she doesn't want her to think these lip fillers are important.